It was a real hard day when the beer ran out. We were sitting in the parking lot all bummed out, and the only thing we could think is he might be stuck. We knew it'd been raining and the mud ran deep, so we climbed in the pickup with the 43s. I grabbed a tow rope and prayed it'd be strong enough, 'cause somebody's gotta save the beer truck. Well, 5 minutes later, on the side of the road sat a big long rig by an old light pole. Looked at my buddy, said, hook it on up, get the four-wheel pulling, somebody's gotta save the beer truck. We pulled him out and everyone cheered. The trucker gave us a case of beer to each of our boys that helped him out of that hole. We shook hands with the man and followed him back. You get your picture in the paper with a 10-point buck, but a statue in the square if you save the beer truck. Y'all should have seen my uncle with his hands on his hips, smiling ear to ear when he heard what I did. I was a champion of my small town. We're gonna party tonight, 'cause the truck's here now. We pulled him out and everyone cheered. The trucker gave us a case of beer